Shakur Stevenson wants all that smoke. Ever since his last fight, he's not been holding back. And the latest exchange was today with Shushu, Bruce Carrington. Everyone loves Bruce Carrington. He's a charismatic kid. He's a future superstar. And Terrence Crawford says Shakur and Bruce Carrington can't we all just get along? Kind of like the Rodney King line. And Shakur said this guy. But Bruce says, oh, it's because Shakur's beefing with Mace and he's from New York, so he's beefing with New York. I just caught a stray. And then Shakur gets into it with him back and forth. I'm going to show it to you some of the exchanges. Shakur is not ducking the smoke with no one. Like I said, he got into it with Marcus Brown. He got into it with Andre Berto. The only one that I could say that has no right to talk to Shakur is Ishae Smith. When you talk about a guy that really wasn't that good of a fighter, had one win, very controversial, and probably just got the win over Kanan because he was with Floyd, and his fighting style was terrible. And he has no right to criticize Shakur when he himself was not very good. But besides him, and he's also, Ishae is one of those guys super opinionated on everything. I mean, there's a lot of things in Vegas. A lot of people in Vegas tell me that there's a certain fighter in Vegas that when you lend him money, he doesn't pay back. So I have to look into what's all that. But anyways, check out Shakur Stevenson and Bruce Carrington exchanges. Bruce obviously fights at 126. Shakur's at 135, maybe 140. Depends on what kind of fights he gets, what kind of offers. But definitely, they are exchanging jabs online. So Crawford wants everyone to get along. I don't think that's not going to happen today. Maybe next week, maybe tomorrow, maybe in a month. But right now, Shakur is looking for all that smoke with everyone. So I'm going to let these graphics roll, and you can read some of their exchanges. And it gets pretty personal, as you could tell. So stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekback. Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.